Hello. Today we will learn about what is personal growth and what are the right conditions for us to grow. We will also learn about what is the nature of our limitations and why most of the time they are hidden from our view.
The ones we think we know, we don't necessarily know the limitation, we know the consequences of the limitations, which are not pleasant. Okay? But that's a good starting point, because if I know some of the circumstances I'm having in my life are not the ones I like, I know there is something, if I want to assume my responsibility or my personal responsibility, I know that somehow some part of me have done choices that have created this type of results. And once I'm open to that idea, I start searching and I do find what's the source of that limitation. And most, I will dare to say most every time, the source is like a limiting belief that we have deep inside. Unfortunately, when most people, we tend to believe for some reason that the unpleasant experiences we have in life, something else outside of us produces those. And we enter into the mood of feeling the victim of life, the victim of situation, circumstances. And what I learn in insight is like, no, what if, just play with the what if idea. What if I had to do something with that? And if I open even a little bit on this idea, what if I find what is that if? And I start doing something, and then to my surprise, I start having different experiences, different results, which validates that that's true. And I keep searching and I keep expanding, and there is no end to that.
Yes, as you were talking, I felt two emotions. When you were describing that somebody else is responsible for all these unfortunate circumstances, I felt powerless. And then when you said, what if I can do something about it, I felt powerful. So that's another way, is it?
Yes. Either I empower myself.
Yes,
often we wait something to happen, it's external, to motivate us. And I say, what if I can empower myself? Not necessarily having an external stimulus to respond to it. I will create a stimulus. Now you might say, is that possible? Of course it is. At least I have experienced it. Yes, I can motivate myself.
Yes. And the tragic is that some of these external things which motivate us, they are not pleasant many times. Why do we have to wait until an illness strikes or some kind of tragedy happens for us to get
Unfortunately,
moving?
That's the reality. We wait to go to the extreme to wake up before we course correct.